fabric now. So we fold. Remember, we assume that this is unfold. The paper is unfold. So you fold your fabric into two. And place your pattern on it. Remember, I've cut all my allowances with the pattern, so you don't need to add any seam allowance on the main fabric again. So just place this on this. So you can just secure with office pins, or if it's convenient for you to cut without office pin, all well and good. So secure with office pin. So I'm done cutting this out. The front main fabric, so we cut the lining also, same way. This is it. Now we want to cut the upper part. The back pattern. So this is the upper the back pattern. So same way we folded the front pattern. So we just fold your fabric into two, then place your pattern on the fabric and cut it out. So this is it. So this is it. So we'll divide into two, we'll divide it into two. We cut it into two. This is our back bodies. Our front, so we set it aside. So we want to cut the lining now. Let me be shipping this because this is a net material. So net is very transparent. So I will first line this net this particular material with dough face. This will be underneath directly before adding my lining. As we are making the dress, you will understand what I'm trying to say. I will first line this particular material with this dough face before lining the dress. So that's what I want to cut now. I want to cut my dough face now. So we are done cutting the upper bodies, cut the dough face, the lining, everything. So this is it. This dough face will be directly under the fashion fabric. We are going to use it to line the fashion fabric before we add the lining. This is it. So this is the back. This is the second back. So, and I've cut the linings also. The next thing we are going to be cutting now is the skirt part of the dress. So we'll pick this, our next. So for easy cutting, you are going to fold your net. Let me put this shipping. This is 5 yards of net. Since it's just a 1 year old girl, no much. She doesn't need much weight in her dress, so she can be able to walk easily with it. So this is 5 yards of net. So we are going to fold it for easy cutting. Just fold. You first fold it into two equal parts. Let the edges align very well this way. You fold it into two equal parts. So I folded it into two. This is into two, and I folded it into four again. So for easy cutting, and just fold again so that it will be very, very easy for you to cut. Just fold again. So I folded again so that it will be very, very easy for me to cut. My table is not that big, so that it will be easy for me to cut. If not for this video, I'll just cut it on the floor. It's more convenient for me that way. So fold it. This is it. So just want to fold this to we want to cut it straight and gather. In our other videos, we'll be learning how to cut on flay, all those things. But this, for the purpose of this tutorial today, we are cutting this just cut it straight and we'll gather it. So, and this is 5 yards of net. So this is it. So I'll just cut out this edges here. Let me tell you this, please. This is bail net. I normally use this for my dress, but for the purpose of this tutorial, this is what I have at home now. I have bail net. I normally use a bail net for my ball dresses. As time goes on, I will tell you the difference between bail net and bail net. But for this training today, we are using bail net. So I will cut out these edges. I don't need it. So guys, remember our measurements is the length of the dress is 18 inches. So you remove the length, the upper part measurement from the 18 inches. That is, remember the upper part is 7, the shoulder to waist is 7 inches. So we are going to deduct that from this 18 inches, which will give us 11 inches. So that means the skirt part of the dress is 11 inches. So mark your 11 inches, mark it around 11 inches plus seam allowance. Let's add one inch for the seam allowance. You know, we are still going to gather it and we are still going to join it to the upper part, so that will be 12 inches. The length plus 1 inch seam allowance, so that will be 12 inches. Cut it out. Cut it out then. So remaining material, the remaining necks again. We measure out 12 inches again. We measure 12 inches again and cut it out. So I'm done cutting it out. I'm done cutting it. So that means I have this 12 inches now. I have it in 5 places. So that means the net will be 5 steps, as 5 layers. Hope you understand that, guys. So this is it. This is 12 inches. This 12 inches in 5 places. That means I want you to get this place, especially for beginners. That means we have a whole 5 yards now. For the length, this is 5 yards. No, for the wideness now, it's 0.5 yards. I just folded it and cut. Hope you understand. So that means this is 5 yards now, but the length is just 12 inches. So now we want to cut our door face and our lining. So we want to cut our door face. Now the door face will be directly underneath the net. So we are going to cut this on a 360 degrees fillet. So we just cut it around. It will not be straight. That it will not be bulky at the waist area, so we just cut 360 degree fillet. So I believe we all know the method we use to cut it. So just fold your fabric into 2 this way, then fold it into 4 again. Okay. The formula for cutting it is remember the waist measurement of this dress is 20 inches, so that would be 20 inches divided by 6.28, which will give us 3.1. Then for the seam allowance, we make it 3.2. So that means we are going to insert our 3.2 here. then the length of the lining. Remember, the length of the net is 11 inches. So let's make this one 10 inches, the lining. Or let's make, yes, 10 inches plus seam allowance. We can make it 10.5 inches. So 20 inches for the waist measurement of the dress is 20 inches. So 20 inches divided by 6.28, which will give us 3.1 plus 1 for seam allowance. That will be 3.2. So we insert our 3.2 here. Sorry, for the length, instead of 10 and a half, let's make it 11, because we are still going to weave or hem the down part of the door face. So let's make it 11 inches. Hope you are getting it, please. If you have any question at the end of the tutorial, you can just drop it in the comment box. I will attend to all questions. So just mark this ranch. So this is it. I want to cut it out now. So this is it. Cut it out. This is it. So we are going to cut the lining also, same way with the door face, 360 degrees across. Let's fold our lining and cut. So I've cut my lining also. The door face is 11 inches for the length, and this is 10 inches for the length. So this is it. So then the dress, we have a band at the front of the waist. So our band, remember, the waist measurement is 20 inches, so for the band now, we measure out 12 inches. So, for the length of the band will be 12 inches, and the wideness will be 2 inches. That will be 4 inches of fold. The length is 12 inches. Then the length is 2 inches, so or fold. So if you open it up, it will be four inches. So we'll cut that out now. So this is the band. It's 12 inches for the length, the wideness is 2 inches. So we'll set that aside. And also for the roses, we used to embellish it at the band side. So for the rose, we are using our door face for the rose. So let me measure it. This is 42 inches. So the length will be, let's use 42 inches for the length of the rose. Then the wideness is 2 inches. So that is 42 by 2 inches. So let's cut that out. We need 3 roses. Two for the waist side, then one at the chest side. So we'll be cutting out 3 of this. So 42 by 2 inches in 3 places. I'm done cutting the door face for the roses at the band side and the chest area. I cut out another fabric for the bow at the back of the dress. When we begin to sew the dress, you will understand everything. So this is for the bow. Sorry, I cut it out of camera. This is the length, is the wideness is 19 inches by, and the depth, the length is 15.5 inches. This is, let's say this is 19.5 by 15.5. So I'm done cutting out everything we'll be needing to make the dress. This is for the bow at the back. This is for the roses at the waist side and at the chest. And this is the door face that will be underneath our net. I've cut the lining also. This is our lining. This is our net. Then the upper part also, everything is set. So In my next video, we'll be sewing the dress. So we'll see the finished look of the dress. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for subscribing. And for those that are not subscribed to my channel, please do so. To subscribe and share my video with other people. God bless you. Thank you. See you in the next video.